Amanya ni baca baku le malakama. Nama mukuli le, awe mahana ka presiden salam malam baca. Lagi nawi mila nyasar malam. Eh. Kau ni nak dijalan salam malam. Eh.
Yes, you can. 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 amukure vare mari yo iri mu program waparo yao abo nubo bongene tawe none buri mundu kuna muzazi kuna akola aliena aranyore sitima mupira samu echimiwa obizija ko mujaka wamboka atonye nyuma sana
wali chafu
chakuwa nono mama mujaka wamboka sikuli siepo siepo aje sisi akabano wamano nocha abanga rubere nena fasi bero birahozo wabona kamaro bakonza kafu lakini kabano wakani nena fasi tawo nende chema niwo una mzazi kuno aenda afanye mipango zaidi hapo fanye kuwe rata nanya kumbuya kumakari
wambo zanga alio chap 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 chap
bamenywa babumura mwezi murembe muno yeswa murembe te bakaribije mbunge ah mukaribije wakubone omanye bumura bali bajija naja kuja chingumi chitaru chingumi jinga
chitaru
damwe mbora muliza yasa dobola alisaje chitaru tavolo aja jinga mwaulireta sibabo ne bintu bana kolanga nibu wenyanga kuriyo da kwanza efwe kakola kebasi kwaruma romena yokusimu kabola ali mawi kikabiri bweniyo abe basi akolerie mwezimia kwaruma rome ata hano abe mpunge ne hupire
kabisa akola na ndende
holi ure da dona abe mwenya murie aya bwaliro komba ka yesu kuli lakini rundi buti nyibwa kwire bisingi bya flood zivyo ahuta ileho mara benyo serundi lilo bali akwire lyo ta simwandu mere mambo ne ngi muli sikuli si akwire bara si akwire ata yesi amanyire kale khawir khataruta bayeze ne kanisa nano mwena ama sawo we mana mare kanisa ni ena ama mwezimiwa mabati ungaki mbaho mabati yasak mabati arubaine aba bizara ko mukari mabati za mabati arubaine
arubaine ndere ko waluru
ba maulire ara mukurani yaze enji no maboneka edwadino ndiyo kutimanga nayi esenga mwezimi wakande bali mbeho mundu ndiyo kwalana yeta Desembana Edward mana kamenya hungira mara mu bunyasa bande banga baluasi ne ondo anyasi ina ba Edward ino saba na nganga Mauli leta no ane mwezimi wa roranga maroro kase ngana akolira ano livua sende kone makwa makalita mwezimi wa kusalira sachisala ewe kende mukenya muno mara upanga maulile kapile nona mu Yesu
wewe na musazi mulembe ewe ande kumuna kwa kuchema tono hendo men kuka sikuli esenamua chikirazi ching mala mwabene mwarera contract mulukwenye mwana oyo contractor ino niyo lande changas
nawe kumureba kawo ndi ali nende shida fulani Dawe.
Ewewe ya mano uchomu polisi. Na amu ile kama wiki kenge? Awe na amali.
Aya.
Awe na akola rie?
Na amali.
Iya akwile yo. Kene. No, no. Juan Girabu en la. ¿Está? Uno cuenta de ojo legal. Cuando
a program the member of parliament for Bumula is implementing using his personal funds. This is not a CDF project, this is a personal donation. He thanks his people for the support they give him. He is building 3 houses every Sunday, and today this is the 3rd house. He began in Siboti Ward at a place called Mukwa, came to Kabula Ward, a place called Sioya, and now we are at Namosasi in Hasoko. This is the 3rd house of the day that he is launching construction. These are people who are living in grass thatched houses that is changing their lives by giving them iron sheet houses. This is the 3rd house of the day, and this is a program he implements using his personal funds, personal donations, building 3 houses every Sunday since he became a member of parliament, and a program that he began way before he was elected. Now this is the 3rd house of the day, and we are closing this program from here today. As began in the morning at a ward called Sibot in Bumula, came to Kabula Ward, and he's finishing today's program here in Hasoko Ward at a village called Namosasi. Ondoa Nyasi program under Mheshimiwa Jack Wanami Wambuka, personal donations to his constituents from his own personal money. Apart from this, he's doing several projects. He's building storied buildings like he did here in Hasoko. Recently we were here 2 days ago when he launched a storied classroom building here in Hasoko in Namanze. He has just told this congregants here that he is going to bring a school bus for Namosasi High School in 1 week's time. These are CDF projects, but on his personal donations he builds houses, he gives capital for mama mbogas to do business, he donates cows to widows, and there are so many other personal projects that he implements to say thank you to his voters. Thank you for following Mama Simboline TV. I'll be bringing you more news from Western Province. This is Mama Simboline TV, the number one online TV from Western Kenya.